Challenge I had with this lens was the issue of lens flare. So in a situation where you want to use the sun as your backlight or your strobe as your backlight, it easily gets lens flare. So you just have to know how to position yourself. Sometimes you can be creative with lens flares, I mean we all do that, but in a situation where you're getting it and you don't need it, you just have to know how to position yourself to avoid this lens flare. And this lens is also the kind of lens that you have to grow with it. You have to get used to it. You don't use it once and you get it. You have to use it over and over again and just understand how it works. Apart from all of these minor issues, I think this is a great lens. And I'm happy that I have it in my camera bag. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.